9:29 a.m. Getting ready for open here. I'm watching for volatility over 15.3, more specifically over this mid quad and over this channel, algorithm channel resistance. So we'll see. The channel is at 15 intraday, and 15.3 puts it into a short territory. S&P, I'm looking for a possible bounce of the quad wall here for an add to my SPXL long position. Dollar, looking at a possible bounce at the channel, up channel algorithm support, which is not established as a conventional support yet. Walmart, looking for a possible long new entry, trading 109.22, 109.07 here, watching price action. AMD, looking for a possible long, pending price action. Apple, looking at a possible long, 64.65. 164.65 is the support intraday. Also watching WYNN. So Apple here is right at support. We'll see how this handles. WYNN is getting a pop here at open. There goes WYNN. So WYNN is over its 200 on the one. Got a good pop here, 162.85. Just going to try and time my entry here. Might give this a minute or two. So WYNN's got a really decent pop here. So I'm going to watch the 200 on the 5 now because it cleared the 200 on the 1. Apple's holding support. WYNN's come off here a bit now. Looks like a bit of short covering there. That's what that looks like. Got it on another monitor, not on yours. So it's holding its here. So it looks like buying's coming in. Take a closer look at the chart here. Stock RSI on 5 is turned up. So that's a pretty good indication that there's some new buying coming in here. GSUM trading 1266 coming off resistance. Sitting right at resistance pre-market there. There's WYNN on the 240, so it's under the 100 on the 240. On the 1 minute, it's over the 200. Oh no, it's not. Interesting. Wow, why did that show over the 200 on my monitor? What? Is the 1 hour? No, it's the 1 minute. They're both on the 1 minute. Wow, I never seen that happen before. Wow. Anyway, trading 163.72, it's gone green. Seen that happen before. Makes you wonder which one's right. Jeez. Anyway, there's 1 minute left on the first 5 minute candle, so I'll wait for the second 5 minute candle here. Possibly enter. 30 seconds left. GSUM trading. 1336. Wow. Nice action and win. Fantastic. I would like to know why my two trading views are showing different indications on the MAs. So there's 4 minutes and 30 seconds left on the second 5 minute candle. Something's wrong with the MA, so trading view charting. Minutes and 22 seconds left. Apple's holding support. AMD holding support. Walmart holding support. Dollar holding support. Volatility coming off a bit. S&P holding the mid quad area. Didn't quite get to that buy zone. Nice action here in Apple. Touch that support, perfect. 2 minutes and 30 seconds left on the 5 minute candle for WYNN. It's holding the higher area. As it gets into the last minute candle, this is where the story will be told. GSUM trading 1280, just under resistance. Minute and 15 seconds. Touch the app. 35 seconds. pressure. 22 seconds. And here comes the switch. Stock RSI on the 1 is trending down. Stock RSI on the 5 is about to turn down. So those aren't too confident yet. Volatility is holding that mid quad. Dollar is up against some resistance now at a quad wall. Walmart holding support so far. 107.90 support. AMD holding intraday support. 1284 is intraday. Primary support is 1223. Apple holding support. WYNN 3 minutes on this 5. Oil tanked pretty hard there. Should recover soon here. It's getting close to a support for the intraday. So the buys are coming into WYNN. 2 minutes left. About the bottom of the 5 minute candle on the previous. Minute and 25 seconds. Stock RSI on the 1 is turning up. Final minute. Sure looks like a pivot there now. 33 seconds holding. 10 seconds. Stock RSI turned down. So the battle's here. So you want to look for that 164 to hold. So you got a coil now. With an intraday pivot at 16397. Big buys here now. Three minutes left. Four minutes left. Sorry. Two minutes left. Just hit the pivot. Lost its pivot. Pressure into the last minute of this 5 minute candle. Thirty seconds left. Held the bottom of the previous 5 minute candle, but lost the pivot. 5 seconds. S&P's at the quad wall. Oil's having a hard time getting off the floor here. Walmart at support now. Apple's holding support. S&P bouncing at that fib there. Looking for oil to bounce here. looking at a long position in XIV, inverse volatility. Oil's in its next 30-minute candle in 3 minutes and 30 seconds. This might be the down. This might be it for the down on the day here. We'll see. Volatility is coming off a bit, trading 14.7. Oil's holding its area. S&P's holding its area for now. Low of day. Volatility should spike here if the S&P loses this area. Should spike into that 15.3 range. There it comes, 14.9. Oil's got 2 minutes left on its 30-minute candle. I'm looking at an XIV long. One minute, 30 seconds left. XIV trading 14.8. VIX trading 14.8. Oil's got 1 minute left. 30 minutes. My portfolio is starting to turn. Seconds left. Here's the turn on the 30-minute. Volatility 14.8. Pressure in the S&P. Lower days testing. The portfolio's turning around here. Oil still under pressure a little bit. Volatility 14.9. Oil's holding low a day. I was thinking we get one quick spike down and then go. Here it comes. 14.9 on volatility. Oil's right at low day. Looking for one quick hammer down on oil and the S&P. Like to see volatility at 15.3. Oil right at low a day now. S&P right at low day. We should get one quick hammer down here. This might be it here. Here it comes. Here it comes. The machines will kick in here soon. Volatility 15. Looking for volatility at 15.3 in the S&P right here at 281.29. Oil lost low a day. Oil's at an intraday support. It's not a very heavy duty support, so careful still. I'd like to see the S&P at 281.28. Volatility at 15.3 is what I'm looking for. It's 15.1 now. oil bounced at that very light intraday support. S&P is almost in the buy zone. Volatility 15.1. There we go. There it is. Nice. We should start to see the buys coming in on S&P. Volatility 15.2, sorry. Looking for 15.3. There we go. Dropped right in the pocket there. Volatility should spike here. One more point. S&P is holding at the quad, mid quad. There's 15.3 in volatility. This should be close to it now. Dollars at quad wall, volatility hit the target, S&P hit the target, and oil has hit an intraday target. Oil's going to retest now. There's the buys. The locks are coming into S&P now. Oil retesting. Volatility 15.4. Oil retesting lows. Executed 1/10 XIV at So we'll see if that mid quad holds here. Oil is retesting low a day, mid quad on SPY, S&P is holding, and XIV is up from the buy. So we're in good shape there. I'll just take 30 seconds here, guys.